This is how you complete the Day 5 challenge in the Games of Summer event. This is another shooting course one, which we've also had before a couple of days ago. In this one, all you need to do is destroy all the plates in under 30 seconds. It's quite a hard one to do, you do need to go really quickly. The best weapon I'd suggest using for this one is the pistols, just because it does fire the most accurate and the fastest, and it only takes one shot to destroy each plate. Go around in the same order I'm doing, start off clearing all the ones you can see at the start, then move around the right hand side, checking on the inside of all the doors and the little alleyways, then going behind all of the little bits of cover towards the back. Once you've learned all positions of them, they don't actually change, so you can do it really quickly. Just memorize where all the positions are, do it a few times, watch this video over and over again, and you will get some time taken off for being really accurate, so try not to miss any shots, because that little bonus might help you get that golden medal. So if this has been helpful, make sure you drop a like, subscribe for more videos just like this one, comment down below what topics you'd like to see me cover in the future, and check out more videos of mine just like this one, which are linked on screen now. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.